Welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoy the video. Please give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell, and follow the About Spiritual on the social media.
No spirit animal. You usually see two doves together that are a couple, so they represent a symbol of love. Due to the way they mate, they are also a symbol of tenderness. They love to dove. Today I will talk about dove spirit animal. Doves and pigeons have this common feature, that partners stay together until the end of their days. Urban pigeons and doves are the only species of birds that, in addition to mammals, produce their own milk for cubs. We have long believed that milk is a matter for mammals and humans, but now we see that pigeons and doves also have their own special milk, which they secrete from the goiter, which means that it is a really remarkable species of birds that we know too little about. We value less. Doves never fight. They are generally non-violent animals. For city pigeons, which are similar to humans because of this, fighting and violence are quite common. Especially when they are fighting for food. Doves, on the other hand, are completely peaceful birds. If people chase them away, they will go away. Doves feel where they are welcome, and where they are not. Where present, there was peace in the homes of the people. That is why we consider them a symbol of peace. In doves, the female is the chief architect in building her nest and interpersonal relationship. The male is mostly on guard and carries twigs to the nest. The female also feeds her partner, which can also be seen in ordinary pigeons in cities. When the puppy is called, usually two, where the hatching time is exactly 2 weeks, the parents always make sure that the eggshells are carried as far away from the nest as possible, so as not to attract natural predators. The mortality rate of pups is very high in turtle doves. Plato says that in the celestial world all human souls have wings. Because of their imperfection, they are now rising into the sky, now descending toward the earth. Eventually, their wings break, so they enter the cycle of rebirth. The soul had to cross the river Leto, the river of oblivion, before re-entering the body. So she forgot everything she was, or what she is. Our soul must now regain its wings, if it is to ascend to the heights. Souls who have seen more and have more experience also remember more and regain the lost ability to fly more easily. According to Plato, the philosopher is the one whose wings began to grow, and these will allow him to fly into the sky. Love and noble deeds give the soul wings in life and lift it towards the world of archetypes, the world of true reality. Everything connected with the inspiration and ascent of man is connected with wings. The goddess of victory, Nike, is winged. Victory over oneself gives us wings, lifts us up. When we reach a goal, when we have finished a certain period, or when we have done something noble, it is as if our wings have grown. Even the god Cupid has wings. Pure love gives us wings. Mourning dove and its meaning is a very intricate symbol. The title of messenger of peace and the symbol of good are assigned to them, so people after contact with birds usually wait for good events, good luck and fortune, and in most cases they are right. Ancestors believed that the appearance of any bird on the horizon was important. Today, however, there will be important attempts to understand what the white dove is flying on. Friends, with rare exceptions, always point to positive events, reports of the fate of something very important. More detailed interpretations depend on the details of the dove's behavior. Fear, bird aggression, and the fact that it flies into an apartment and house or flickers through a window can speak to a negative interpretation. As a rule, there are four most well-known meanings of the white dove. Important news: the spirit of the deceased, family complementarity and family growth, divine manifestation and purity. I hope you enjoy this video. Visit aboutspiritual.com website for more similar content. Let me know in the comments which topic you want me to cover in the next video. Earn some karma points by liking this video and subscribing to the channel. Don't forget to check more videos on this channel. Thank you and see you in the next one.